Τζάβις Γκάρα λοιπόν, που αγωνίστηκε και τα 40 λεπτά της αναμέτρησης, σταματώντας 28 πόντους με 6 στα 12 σούτ εντός παιδιάς, 3 στα 8 δίποντα, 3 στα 4 τρίποντα, 13 στις 13 βολές. Μάζεψε 4 rebound, ένα εκ των οποίων επιθετικό, 10 assist. Γίνεται, βλέπετε την απονομή. Ένα κλέψιμο και είχε και 6 λάθη. Θα δούμε και κάποια πλάνα. Να δούμε εδώ κάποιες από τις καλύτερες στιγμές και ενώ την ίδια στιγμή μπουγέλω στον παίκτη της Ομόνιας από τους συμπαίκτες του. Βλέπετε ταυτόχρονα και το μπουγέλωμα και τις καλύτερες στιγμές του Τζάρβις Γκάρετ.
So, Jarvis, all wet due to your teammates. How you feel?
I feel amazing. I just want to thank my teammates and my coaches. Without them, this wouldn't be able to happen. All that they trust a lot. All they trust in me, it's a good feeling.
Personally, you almost doubled your this year's averages. 28 points, 10 assists, 4 rebounds. What happened tonight with everybody of your teammates in your three-pointers? You were unbelievable.
We've been working hard all week. We've been working hard all week. There was a lot of spacing on the floor. We made sure that we kept our spacing on the floor. And I was attacking. All the attention was on me, so my teammates was able to get a lot of shots up. And we've been working extra hard.
So you are practicing in the offense part because Omonia has the worst offense production in the tournament, in the championship. Tonight you were terrific. You were almost fantastic. You are working on this subject.
Yes, we have been working on this subject. We know that our offense haven't been that good in the beginning. So we had a little break where we was able to focus more on our offensive end. Our defense is still good, so we're going to continue to work on our offense.
What do you think about the rest of the championship? You are going to improve. You were last, now you are fifth with only one win. What's going to happen? Can you enter the fourth top teams?
That's what we want. That's what we're trying to do. We're going to keep working hard and hope for the best.
Thank you very much. Best of the luck for the rest of the championship.
Thank you.
Αυτός ήταν ο Τζάρβις Γκάρετ με τα εκπληκτικά πράγματα, τις φοβερές επιδόσεις σήμερα, τους 28 πόντους και τις 10 assist. Οδήγησε αυτό το τρομερό, το ανεπανάληπτο κρεσέντο της Ομόνιας στα τρίποντα που την οδήγησε στη μεγάλη νίκη με 85-79.